This video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial planner. I'm an entertainer. The one, the only Apefather in the house, baby. Wow! So I was just on the debate with Little Play and Telly. It's on Telly's channel. I will put the link of the debate in the description of this video. Everybody should check it out. The Apefather fought like the warrior that he is, baby. And, you know, I just want to make it crystal clear, to especially to Phil for real. I hope he sees this video. Phil, you should be ashamed of yourself. You know that the Apefather is AMC true and blue. I will never sell my AMC, and I will never ever tell any ape to sell their AMC. You should know better, Phil, okay? That's why I had to beat up Teddy time a little bit. All is forgiven now. We're friends again. But I was getting very angry at Teddy time because he was talking a lot of garbage about the Apefather. But he apologized. It's over. Apefather forgives attendee time. But Phil, for real, I'm a little pissed off at you. You should know better, baby. You know I have diamond balls of steel. I was talking scams about what's going on with AMC Corporate, with Mr. Adam Aron, that piece of shit. I don't like that guy. He's not for the apes. He is not for the apes. He's for himself selling all those shares. I don't give a shit. Estate planning my ass. Estate planning my ass. He has a responsibility to the apes. We are investors, to let us know the accurate share count of AMC. And don't tell me he doesn't know it. He knows it. And that's why I freaked out today. Why do you think I freaked out? Because this guy is selling his AMC shares not once, not twice, but three times. You got insiders on AMC selling their shares. I freaked out. I got really pissed off. So I said it was a scam, meaning what they're doing, how they're profiting off the apes, okay? And Relentless was on my side. God bless Relentless, okay? Because that's what they did, you know. Adam Aron and all those AMC insiders used the apes to make money because AMC was on the verge of bankruptcy. We saved their asses because if it wasn't for us, when Adam Aron sold his shares, it would be worth nothing. It would be worth peanuts. Because of us, it was worth $25 million one trade and then more millions, okay? So I was pissed off because AMC Corporate needs to be worried about the retail investor. They need to be worried about us, baby, okay? They should be thinking what to give us and how to help us and not giving us popcorn, okay? That's why I got upset. And everybody took all my words out of context. Oh, Apefather, you don't believe in AMC anymore. Oh, Apefather, you're selling all your AMC. Oh, Apefather, you're telling all the apes to sell all their AMC. Not true. Bullshit. You're mixing up my words. And Phil For Real is the one that I'm really pissed off the most because he should know my sincerity. We spoke over the phone. It's like that time when I spoke to Zany Savage, you know, but he made up with the Apefather. He made up with me. He said, Apefather, you know, I'm sorry. You got diamond balls of steel. You're a true ape. And now me and Zany Savage and the Savage brothers are best friends again. But Phil, for real, you actually owe me an apology. I'll tell you what, Phil, all right? You want to talk diamond balls of steel? When AMC Moaz is, let me see your portfolio and we'll see my portfolio. That's how you could truly, look, Phil, you want to be honest? That's the way you could truly measure the size of an ape's balls. Okay, because look, I could talk a lot of shit. You could talk a lot of shit. But at the end of the day, let's see who's got the moolah, baby. Right? Let's see who held with diamond balls of steel. Because at the end of the rainbow, I'm going to be the one standing 15 rounds, baby. I can't get knocked out. You understand? I'm like LL Cool J. Because I'm going to knock you out. Ugh! Madison, knock you out. Ugh! I'm going to knock you out. Apefather's going to knock you out. Tune into Telly Station, baby. Apefather the Beat.